Müller slams on the brakes and he allows Toni Kroos to walk on through, and he puts Germany up by a single goal. 10 years after they took the lead in Dortmund in their own World Cup, it is now Toni Kroos who has granted Germany their first goal of the European Championships.